Hi folks, it's Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with more Ultimate Doom. Episode 3, Map 5, Unholy Cathedral. There's the first secret, and it's got light amp visor in it. The map has 10 secrets, by the way. And, just bear in mind that my commentary is not going to be all that good, because this is like the fourth time I've tried to record this map. I keep missing a secret, or either like I mess up on something, or I just take way too long, and it's just a huge pain in the butt. Which, that's, a lot of people consider this map to be a pain in the butt. I personally don't think it's that bad. I mean, yeah, it's like kind of tedious, but it's still, like, it's shorter than the last map, only it's not as linear as the last map was, which makes it kind of more annoying, but, oh well, we can still deal with it. Why did I pull out the fist? I don't know. Thought I had already grabbed a berserk or something. Alright, so run across the little poison pool, and see, what is a pain about this map is that you have to... Alright, now you see that imp up there? And where that window is? He is actually that area is actually a secret, and so is that area back there by those symbols. And it gave us the radiation suit so we could stand in this... stuff. Yeah. My commentary is already going dry because I am just... I'm tired of recording this map. Anyway, you'll grab the yellow key in that secret. Now what you want to do is find the wall that says flow and open the door directly to the right of that. Not only do we get a secret and a supercharge, we get the first chainsaw of the episode. Well, that couldn't have gone any better. Thank you, BFG. Okay. The big friendly giant. Okay, now run through that, which will lower the bars so you can get in. Kill him and him. See if you can't get the lost souls to, like, clump up, because they'll start fighting each other if they do. Yeah, I don't think I've mentioned this, but, like, monsters of the same kind will not infight. However, the only exceptions are lost souls, the zombie enemies, and I think that's it. Otherwise, like, if, say, for example, if a Hell Knight hits a barrel and, like, injures another Hell Knight, then those two Hell Knights will infight, but, yeah, I don't think... Yeah, one of the switches opens up all these little alcoves here. Oddly enough, though, the only one with the rocket launcher in it is the secret. And, well, he was ready to kill, and he died in one shotgun blast. Awesome. Now open this up, and this is the secret with the window, because, see, we were down in that little red area. Alright, so now that we have the yellow key, the blue key, rather. Okay. Yeah, we need to open up all these secrets, because you can only open them up with the teleporters, which is a pain, but we've got to do it. Yeah, see, because these are all secrets, and I'm just gonna run into each of them to make sure I tag them. Wait. Oh, yeah. That. Ugh. My speech is so bad. Yeah, I'm just, like, so... This is probably gonna be, like, the most boring video ever. But, we're not gonna open up the blue door yet, because we've got to, actually trigger one more secret. Which is... we don't wanna go in there. We wanna go here. And now all these little... side areas are now open. So, yeah, I was gonna say, if you take the wrong teleporter like I just did, it will actually... wait, is this the right one? Yes. It'll actually just take you, like, back to the center of the outside area. So now we can open up the blue door. We're not gonna pay attention to the exit right now, because we've still got to kill a few more enemies. So ignore the imp that pops up behind you. I guess that switch just reopens the door. And then... get them all together, and when a good amount of them have teleported, use the BFG on them. However, there is a Baron that will teleport out, so we may want to use the BFG on him, and they're starting to ambush me! Actually, no. You all shall die to the fist. Like, how many... I think there's been, like, a berserk pack in, like, almost every single map in this episode. And there was also a berserk pack in every single episode, or every single map in the last episode, too. Or in the last episode as well. That kind of hurt. Yes, invite. Oh, wow. I didn't take as much damage as I thought. Now, there's one more imp. And I'm just going to give him a moment. In fact, I'm probably going to have to edit out this video. Like, I'm going to have to edit this part out. So we'll just sit here and wait. Took him long enough. Ugh. Luckily, I edited that all out. But anyway, that's the end of Unholy Cathedral. And that's... That time would be, like, under 6 minutes if I hadn't been waiting on that stupid imp. But anyway, yeah, Unholy Cathedral. It's an okay map. It's not the best one, in my opinion. But it does kind of stand out to me as being kind of... You still get that kind of sense that it is an ancient church site thing, you know, cathedral thing. But I don't know. You know, it's like devil worshippers in Doom, but... Yeah, I don't really have a whole lot to say about this map. Because... Probably because it's like the fourth or fifth time I've tried to record this, but, yeah. We'll just move on to the next map, which is by far my favorite map in Ultimate Doom. Episode 3, Map 6, Mount Erebus, or Erebus. I don't know what it's properly called. And notice the blue and red building back there. It's starting to give me a seizure. Kidding. Anyway, we'll go ahead and get out of... Well, yeah, that'll be all for this video. Until the next map, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll see you guys later. See ya.